Yaka SHG Mega Event Arjar Arpway Kam Health Camp La Pelong Haka Union Christian College Haka Ba Menteri Rangba Ka Sorkar Jelau Konrad Konggel Sangma Ulawan Nishim Benta Ben Longru Kum Ukong San Ya ketika program La Pelong Daka Block Management Unit Jongka Community and Rural Development Block Umsning Haka Arpo Terik Naiwing Haka ketika Jaka Pule Ha Umber Kiwei Kibelasa Kilang Ki Kentup Ia U Dr. W.R. Karluki MP Ka Raja Sabha Uba dasa kiat bahalamare MLA ka Mahati Constituency, Uba Longru Menteri ka Sorkar Jela, Uba Jason S. Maulong MLA ka Umsning Constituency, Kakong Magdalene S. Maulong MDC ka Umsning Constituency, Kakong RM Kurba Deputy Commissioner ka Ribhoi District, Bat ki Weipat ki Officer ka Sorkar, ki SHG Bat ki Village Organization, Haka District Bat ki Weikiwei. Haka ba katei ka program la pelong kum shibenta ban penkre ya ka Jingrakhe ya ka Jubilee Ksiar, Neka jingdap pura jongka jela ya umaumer basan pausnam jongka.
Prepare for the future. Self-help group is a beautiful initiative to give those who are less fortunate a chance that they who are deserving those have the will, have the will and fire to succeed, to have an even playing field with the help of the government, the officers and the staff of the CNR department. I take this opportunity to thank the government under the leadership of our Honourable Chief Minister Sri Konrad Sangma for paving a way for our young unemployed youth and other aspirants of the society to achieve the goals and ambition.
Ayo bagi brand lagi. Kalau ke AG kita susulat apa, ngah ini di dalam ini di dalam ini. Kalau grup kita sendiri yang pokok video, ngah ini kita tetap terawat. Di dapat pelikan yang lagi berkecil yang lagi. Kecil kecil kalau pak lagi besar lagi. Di esok ini grup kita berpihak, nampak berpihak, macam hamsah semua dah berpihak. Maka jumlah juga, maka kemajuan juga. Padahal kalau kalau begitu. Jika lepas, kami ke sektor grup dengan view kepada negara ini untuk menjalankan peserta, sektor kami, dan kok mesti dengan penyelam berpulau ini pada negara ini dan negara ini. Maka lain ini, ini example, bahwa lagi menghapur pada orang dia, yang buat kontrol, melihat, buat action, lagi kita bilang, itu penyelam-penyelam yang lain, timur berlasa sepan. Hati nuki-nuki yang dikuat di negara ini, masukkan kepada sektor grup, ada kata interaction, ada kata
But the jingle part of the lens around the long bar. Aba, your system prepared, your jingle up prepared at the central of the state government. Nide Bantam come, Pai Yaki, Nide Bantam come, Bet Yaki, Namba, Kumba, Pip Yango, Akadim, Dreykam, Jokin Yaki, Jokin, Rakat, Jokin Lang, Kinong Yarak, Nagalian of the government. Kimlong kami naik pejalan ti, bat kimlong ni grup kiman hek bansan susu syakhan syakhan.
Having said that, I only have three points that I would like to make. The point is regarding the importance of the self-help groups. When we came into the government, we were very clear in our mindset and in our goal, that we need to impact and we need to protect and we need to support the grassroots system. And we strongly felt that the only way to do that was to create an institution at the grassroots level where we will be able to reach out to every household in the state. And then we realized that there were schemes of Government of India and the state schemes. And we could do this particular objective or achieve this objective by forming self-help groups. Self-help groups are not just livelihood programs for the women group that are being formed, but they are institutional systems and networks. Today, we have lakhs of members from different households who are part of the NRLM movement. and were part of the self-improvement movement. And tomorrow, the same institutional setup can then be used for multiple government programs. And that is the reason why we have focused on the self-improvement movement. I would like to tell you that the self-improvement movement has really been one of the key successes of this government. I repeat, this has been one of the key success programs and successes of this particular government. From a mere 6,000 groups, we are today at 36,000 groups. We, from a mere 200 village organizations when we started, we are today at 2,500 village organizations. From a mere 10 crores which was given to different community investment funds, we have reached 110 crores, from 10 crores to 110 crores as we speak. In Pune alone, we had only 24 lakhs that we were given to center groups. From 24 lakhs, in the last 3 years, we have come to almost 5 crores. In terms of the center groups that have been formed within the Muslim bloc, from 190 groups, today we have 1,075 groups in Muslim. From a mere 2 crores of loans that were given to different center groups, today we have distributed 90 crores of loans to different center groups. From a mere 319 groups who had got loan, today more than 8,730 groups have received loan. This kind of success that they have achieved in the center group movement, where more than 3.5 lakh women today are getting benefits because of the schemes that they're doing, the programs they're implementing, is really something that we should all be thankful to the team and the organizers who have worked day and night to achieve this target. And our target would be that there should be one member from every family who should be part of the center group. We expect to touch 42,000 center groups in the next 1 year. From, as I said, from a year, 6,000 groups will be took over. So therefore, the center group movement has come a long, long way. Today, under the Muslim law, we will be distributing 1 crore and 6,000 rupees to different groups. About 181 separate groups will receive 1 crore from the NRLM project. Under the Umling block, 78 lakhs will be distributed to 135 separate groups just today itself, which means close to about 2 crores is going to be distributed to more than 300 groups, self-help groups that have been formed in the last few months. At the same time, my third point is regarding the FOCUS program. Now, this FOCUS program also is a program which focuses on the grassroots level. There are more than 4.5 lakh families that depend on agriculture in our state. There is no particular scheme of the state government that gives direct benefit and help to these farmers. COVID was a very difficult time for the farmers and for everybody. And therefore the government felt that we need to give some financial support to different farmers. And hence we started this program called FOCUS. The objective of this program is to form producer groups, give each group based on the members. So if you have 10 members, 5,000 rupees per group means 50,000 rupees to be given to the group. If you have 20 members, then 1 lakh rupees will be given to the group. So like that, we plan to touch 4.5 lakh families who are dependent on agriculture. And the budget for this is about 200 crores. And we strongly feel that this is a very, very small amount to be given to the marginalized and the farmers and all the producer groups who are facing great difficulty. We have already touched more than 3,000-4,000 groups have benefited from this. I've been having this program throughout the state, and today, while we do this SHU Mela, we will also be distributing the checks for the focus program. And the idea is very simple. Once this money is given to these groups, sometimes the farmers don't even have enough money to buy seeds on time.